Alright, so for the first time, we're gonna do a little course walk through a cold winter day. First hole, just don't want to miss right. Kind of aim at the cart path in the distance. If it fades, it fades. Off to a good start, probably down in the rough on the right there.
Yeah!
All right, so we are path only. That's very unfortunate for today. It's cold, it's about 40 degrees right now. We've got 94 yards to the pin, so we're gonna take 52. Kind of aim at the edge of the overhanging branches or in the back of the green. The big thing that I've been working on is I've been too hesitant with my swing. So we're just going to try and keep everything pretty fluid. And that came up under it. Short of the bunker.
That was a bad swing.
So the main goal is not to complicate things now that we're faced with an up and down. Get it on the green. Not bad. Gotta look at par. Got a little bit of a downhiller. Not much, pretty level. Gonna break slightly down to the right. It is winter golf, so the putts don't break nearly what they would. We're gonna go pretty much straight at it, left center. Pushed it. Now I got a bit. Clean up for the five. Alright, so hole two plays about 372. Another hole you can't really miss left on. Pretty much just aim at the flag on the green. And if it goes right again, it goes right. Left out right. All right, right to the bunker. So with it being cold, I'm just gonna hit a 7-iron. Distant target's gonna be the road sign out there. And again, we're just gonna try and take a nice swing without trying to think about transition. Got a little draw on that. Probably just missed right or left. So we're actually a good bit short. Probably needed to actually swing a little harder at that 7. What I'm trying to do with this chip is use a 56 and just get it. Probably about a third of the way on to the green. And let it release down to the hole. Sit. All right, we'll have an uphill look at it. A little bit of a ridge here that's going to influence it down. Just playing the right edge of the cup here. It's another one of those 4-4.5 footers. Hopefully don't have a trend of missing these today. Oh, jeez.
Emotional damage.
All right, hole 3 is our first par 5. Playing at about 480. You want to try and keep it up on the high side on the right. So I just like to aim at the thin trees that now have no leaves and see if you can turn one over. Did not turn that over one bit, but it'll be fine up on the right side. All right, so we blocked it a little right, but we got a decent enough of a window. We're just playing for a layup. So we're aiming at the pine on the left side. Hopefully getting it to fade back into the center of the fairway. Yeah, it's gonna be just fine. All right, so we got 94 playing 104. Mud all over the ball. So we're actually at the uphill in the cold. Take a pitching wedge and just give it a Try and get it controlled in there. Gonna run up there. Nope, got hung up. So we got a lot of green to work with. Filthy grooves. So similar to the last one. But we're just gonna try and land this closer. About two-thirds of the way there. Tugged it a little left. Good weight. Got about a 6-7 footer. But again, it's winter greens. I'm gonna play maybe a ball to a ball out. Just trust that it's not gonna move that much. Pushed it. Having a rough day putting. On the bogey train to start. Alright, the hardest hole on the front nine is 400 yard par 4. Plays all uphill to the green. Target's just a single tree on the left side of the fairway. Get the ball started there. Where it falls doesn't really matter too much. Leaving everything outright, a bit out of the toe. Nick the tree. Alright, so we're at 189 playing up to 207. Take his 4 hybrid and try and see if it gets up on the front. Pin looks front, middle. Play to the left side, the big bushel of trees back there. not fading. Just on the left side, maybe in the bunker on the left there. All right, so the ball's definitely not going anywhere in this cold. Gonna take the 54. Landed about halfway. That went nowhere. Breaking left to right. Again, not too much. Playing just outside the hole. Got some mud on the green. Pushed again, didn't hit it. All right, so our second par five of the day, 472, it says. Again, this is a course you can pretty much miss right on all day. But we're gonna aim at the red trees way up there, or the pine tree all the way up by the green. Been a little quick getting back to the ball. Not waiting for the club to set, it seems. Trying to hit a straight one here. And you pulled it left. All right, got a good kick out of the shit, close to the cart path. All right, so we got knocked down. We got a bit of a tree branch up in front of us. It's a problem. Since we're just laying up, we're gonna play out towards the pine tree. Towards the pine tree, try and set up a nice third. Punched out of there. Well, that should leave us with about 100. I'm gonna get 126, play 132. I'm gonna play about 145 with the cold. I just hit a full nine. Right of the flag. Hopefully give ourselves a look at birdie. Oh, thinned it. Thinned a win. Keep running. That might work. That's a little bit of UBU. Green's gonna have this going right to left. Uphill to start back down at the hole. So our first real lag putt distance. But we're gonna play it about two cups out. See if we can't get it closer. Surprisingly get one to drop. Gotta hit it. They are winter greens. Rolling slow. Leave ourselves here with about 5 feet. Left for a par. Try and break that streak. Still gonna move a bit right to left. Hey, we got our first par of the day. All right, our first par three. Pretty straightforward. Pin looks like it's front middle. Probably more towards middle. Sand's playing 181. A little bit of wind into a cold day. We're gonna hit that same four hybrid. Hope we hit a good one. We're gonna actually play to the stake at the back of the green. Because everything slopes down right here. Good. Yeah, looks like it's center of the green. All right, so dead on, hole high. Little pin, it's on a bit of a ridge. I got it moving a little right to left, but not much. So I'm not really gonna give the cup away. Just try and make sure it starts over this area. Hey, and there's a birdie. Went from bogeys to par to birdie. All right, so one of the only holes that you can't really miss too far right on. The idea is just to aim down the cart path. Oh, got a cart path bounce. Might be in really good shape. All right, the blue tee says we got 141, playing down a 138. It plays pretty much the full number with it being cold. I'm gonna play it 145, 150-ish. I'm gonna try and actually stay down and hit that 9-iron that I wanted to hit a couple holes ago. Play it left of the flag. Because again, right's no good here. Get up. Boy, the ball's not going anywhere. Tagline is, what about your short game? And this round's proven that this is where it fucking matters. So I got a leaf about two-thirds of the way on the green. It's kind of the target I'm aiming at. Should break down a little to the right. Oh, thinned it. Come on, bite, bite, bite. It's running out a bit long, but room for error. All right, so now we leave ourselves with a slick little putt. Maybe a free ball wash. Play this about a cup and a half out. Downhill. Got a little mark out here. About 4 feet short, 5 feet short, that I want to go over. If I can accomplish that, if it goes in, it's a good read. doesn't break as much in the winter. That's a bogey. We got this at about 120. But with the way that last nine iron came up, I'm gonna swing a 9 iron because you definitely don't want to be short on this par 3. I mean, long ain't great either. I'd rather be right next to the pin. But short's dead, long's at least manageable. The tree up on the hill, since we're hitting a little bit of a fade today. So very similar to that. A little thin, but that's why we take the extra club. Oh, it's right next to it. Now this would be a pretty scary putt in the summertime when these greens are as quick as they can be, because it's nothing but downhill moving left or right. It's on a relatively flat spot, but it's all sloped away after the cup. So speed's quite important here. Gonna play it just on the left edge. Rolling another birdie. Just gotta really get this started. It's 5 or 6 footer that you could treat like a 3 footer. The thing is, if it's too slow, it'll want to bobble off line. Didn't commit to it. That's an easy cleanup for par though. Alright, so the ninth is another par 4 that plays longer than it says on a card for it being all uphill to the green. It's 359 according to the box. The left side cart path, hit it straight, you're all right. Fades right, you're in the fairway. So our target's gonna be the tree up by the 10th tee. Oh, that was terribly toey. It's gonna be all right on the right side, but that was just a terrible swing. All right, so on the right side in the rough, shooting it at 170, playing 190. I got a little bit of a tree problem. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take the 4 hybrid. that mud off the ball. We're gonna play for the left side of the green, but hopefully we can get this to fade. Stay pretty dead straight there. And short and jumped up there. Probably middle of the green. All right, so we actually hit and ran through. Just up here in the rough. For the green that slopes back to front, so this is going to be pretty quick, and it's moving a good bit left or right, so I've got a leaf about 7 or 8 foot out left. I'm kind of going to be on my target line. My landing spot is really only going to be 9 or 10 feet on in that kind of patch over there. Using a 60. Nope, didn't carry it. Oh, that's gonna leave a tough putt.
Damn it! Damn it! Damn it!
Even with it being winter, this putt's still probably gonna bend a decent amount. Played about 1.5, 2 feet out, somewhere in that ballpark. I got a little spot left of the hole that I'm looking at. Just past the hole. This is another tricky one because it's all speed. I haven't been too confident in that. It's all about finishing the stroke. I'm still leaving myself work. That's an unfortunate bogey for the recovery shot. We start the back nine with this dogleg left par 5. It's 460 from back here. You want to try and cut off some of the corner. But on a cold day, can't get overly aggressive. We're gonna start started at the bend and just try and hit it straight. The driver hasn't been our favorite fan today. So just like that, we can manage it. Left. I got through a good bit. Might have a weird lie down on the left side. Alright, so we managed to get kind of lucky for the fact that it's up. However, we got some trees here. Kind of gonna hit a 7, try to keep it relatively low. Kind of hold off the finish there. Something similar to that. On in 3. Play it a little back in the stance. Try and get a little lower. A branch, but it didn't get hit hard, so I think it actually wound up in good shape. Have to wait and see. All right, well, we came out of that living clean. We're about 190 out in the woods. We got about 40 left, maybe 50. Use a 54 here. Try and get it back here. Clean these grooves since they're filthy. Gotta go, you chunked that. All right, we got about a 40-foot putt uphill. It's gonna move left to right overall. Having the speed, getting it there. Don't want to leave yourself with a lot of work. compound mistakes after a bad ship. That's not bad. Caught it within 2-3 feet. They just don't want to come back. Hoo-hoo-hoo.
Good catch hole.
All right, hole 11, number one handicap hole. It's 403, plays uphill. Green's tight, can't miss left or right really. Can get away with a little bit of right, but. Ideally, you start a ball down the left side of the fairway. So it has room to move back, right. Need a good driver swing. Kind of control it out there, which is probably a terrible thought. Not bad. Pin is tucked on the left side, which is no go. It's 214 playing 217. Definitely didn't catch that at all. Try and just get a three hybrid up at the center of the green. Aim at the big tree at the back of the green there. The ball's really above my feet, which I dislike. I'd rather have a ball below my feet. Probably wasted a good swing there. Got tuggy. Alright, it's gonna be hard up and down. Alright, a terrible position. I can barely see the top of the flag on this little bit of a slope. I'm about 20 feet below the level of the green. And I got about 60 yards to the pin. Try and just hit a solid 56. A little bit of a halfer. Just want to get it on the green. If it gets close, it's a bonus. I think that's really good. little left of my target. Like I said, it actually worked out better than I expected. We're uphill, moving a little right to left. I really don't think I have to give too much of the hole away. Confidence roll on it. It's about 5-6 feet. Taking too much away from this round, putting wise. They are winterized greens, but you should be rolling better than that. Probably need to just start going right at them. So this hole, you want to be up on the right side, because otherwise everything runs down left and you can't see the flag. So we're going to aim at the left side of the gazebo up there in the distance. I'm just trying to put another good swing on it with a driver. Try and find the center of the face. That's gotta go. Get up there. That'll be down on the left side. Not ideal. Alright, so like I said, not gonna be able to see it, but I shot it from where I could see it. It's like 124 playing 130. So we're gonna play the 9. We're just gonna put it right in the opening and hope it's on a good line. Might be a bit short, a little right, it's hard to say. Alright, so we definitely came up a bit short, and now we're facing a green that slopes front to back. Not anything too crazy, got a little bit of green to work with. Taking the 60, I'm just gonna try and plop it on the front of the green and let it get back here. This is all just really a confident swing that's needed here. just gotta stay in the shot. Keep your weight forward. Let the rotation work for you. Hold it a bit, but that's pretty good weight. All right, so I left myself with a 10 or 12 footer for par. Really wish I didn't pull that, but putt's definitely gonna move right to left. Still gonna move a decent amount, even though it's cold. We're gonna play about a cup out. Hopefully we get a good roll on it. Oh, just hit it through it. It's no gimme. All right. Clean up another bogey. The hardest par three on the course here on hole 13. It is a par three that is 235. Shot the pin around 240, playing down to about 220. So we are going to play a three hybrid at the pin, and if it gets on, that's great. If it's around it, it's just as good. Ball's not traveling as far, so I'm kind of concerned. This might not be enough club, but I feel like a three would be too much if I catch it. Let's be honest, I haven't been catching great today. The intermittency of Western PA golf. Well struck, but it's outright. And it should have been the three wood. So we definitely came up about a club short. But now we're faced with a putt that's kind of on a ridge, or a chip that's kind of on a ridge, or pin. It's kind of on a ridge. If you get past the pin, it's going to roll down hard to the left. So what we're going to eye up is getting it about halfway on the green on the right side. Got a 60 degree wedge here. So get it on the green. it's got to go. Oh, that's on the green, but you quit on that swing.
Damn it! Damn it! Damn it!
So we definitely let that ridge get too much in our head. Now we're faced with a long uphill putt that goes over the ridge right here in the middle. It's right to left. It's a pace putt at this point. Almost just want to nestle this close. Trying to avoid that double. Got a string of fives going on the back nine here. That ridge is going to move it pretty hard back left. Go. Jeez. Left myself at work. Had to hit that pretty hard. Another one in that 4 or 5 footer range. Would have been hit or miss today. Good stroke on it and follow it on in.
Gonna need a sensu for that one.
Hole 14's 388 par 4, substantially uphill again, has kind of a false front to it that you'll often come up short on. I want to play it down the left and let it work its way back. If it stays left, it's fine. Gonna work. Kind of fell off of it. Have a long way in. So we're gonna hit the 3 hybrid that we hit on the last hole. Because there is that false front up there, so you definitely want to play it above the number. Play it just inside that small tree on the left. Hope for a good result. Try and break this streak of fives. Fading in there, nice. Hopefully it's up there. Well, even with a well-struck hybrid, it still came up 30 yards short. Ball's just not going anywhere in this cold weather. I want to pitch this on and get it about halfway. Using a 52, so it'll run back the rest of the way to the hole, hopefully. Pulled it again. Oh, and I juiced that one. Oh, a pull will almost always go long. So now we got a downhiller moving left to right. Try and break this string of fives. Stay up, stay up. Oh, it's a good roll, but still on that five train. All right, we got a par three that we can hopefully break that string of fives on. I got it playing 157. So with the cold air, we're gonna take pretty much dead aim at the pin with a seven iron. And put a good swing on it. On a good line, I don't know if it's enough. Oh, front of the green. It's gonna want to be partially influenced by the ridge. But overall, we're gonna play pretty much straight at it. Another one, we just gotta get a good roll on it. Uphill. Settle. Oh, you smashed it. Making this tough. All right. Give the hole away. It's gonna move a little off to the right. Oh. really gave that last putt too much juice. Good cleanup for a par. Broke the fives. All right, 16 is a pretty straightforward par four. Plays at like 328. Your miss is gonna be right. Pretty much take it at the flag and let it do its thing. We can hit an actually decent drive for once. Dead straight, but that should be all right, just on the left side. All right, another pretty subpar drive. Found the left side, got a little tree, shouldn't really be in the way. We got about 118, cold and a little bit of wind in too. We're just gonna try and get a pitching wedge up there. Looks all right. Oh, that might be long. But it's on the green, if anything. All right, we weren't long. Just couldn't see it because of the mound here. Kind of hit it behind it. All right, putt's gonna break right to the left. A little bit of a swale I gotta come through here. So we're gonna play it. About two cups out, maybe. It's hard to trust it with the winter break. But I just want to put a good roll on it. Hit it. Ah, you're such a pussy. Juice one pass and then you lay the next one. 3 foot short. Alright, well, at least it's a par. Hole 17, another par 5. I think it's 498 on the card. Kind of does a little double dog leg left and then back right. You want to favor your tee shot up on the right for a flatter lie. So we just go at the gap in the pines. Out in the fairway. Try and hit another good one. That's a good ball. Actually turned on that one. If only you could hit them all like that. All right, so we still have about 283 to get to the green, so that's not happening, especially today. Tee up another driver and maybe I could get there. We're just gonna play it at the big pine. I hope for a good number into the green. Got stuck on that one, locked it out right. It's probably gonna be on the yellow tee. Got super steep there. So I missed it actually in a good spot. Wide open, look at the flag. Got about 80 yards to the pin. So we're just gonna try and take a nice 52 degree wedge at it. Stay committed to it. If anything, you want to land a little short of the green. On the front of the green, maybe. Be all right, might be a little low. Hopefully it chases on there. All right, so we actually must have bit and came up a little short. So now we're faced with a downhill putt. It's gonna be pretty quick. Yeah, it's real soft here. It's gonna move left or right a bit, down around the hole. Behind the hole, it's all downhill. Got a little bit of fringe to go through. Goes. Keep going. It's all right. Give ourselves another tricky three-footer. Maybe four. Good cleanup for a par. Sweating on that one. All right, well, it wouldn't be South Park if it didn't end on an uphill hole. 18 is on the card at about 360. You just want to play it up the left side of the fairway. Give you room to work back to the right. If you can't tell from this round, try trying to work on getting more comfortable pulling the trigger to start the swing. And I'm also trying to wait on the club in the backswing. I have a tendency to rush it down and not allow my lower body to fire first. But it's always a work in progress. That one way right. That's gonna be a tough up. Ugh, didn't turn on that, that was lazy. Well, the only really good news about this is the pin's on the left side. So, it says we got 165 playing up to 185. I couldn't really catch the pin that great. So I'm just trusting this and trying to take a smooth 5-iron. Put it right at the bushy pine in the center of the green there. Just trying to make good contact is all. Oh, that was terrible. Jumped right out of that. Gonna leave myself in an even worse shot. Alright, well, the uphill lie really got me on that last one. I got a little bit of tree trouble. We're gonna try and get a wedge there. We got about 85 yards, I'd say. Gonna try and play it a little down. That bites, that's real good. Well, it was definitely a little hot. Landed just past the pin and then released all the way to the back of the green. Always be sure to fix your divots and ball marks. Not a lot of people do that on public courses, unfortunately. So this is downhill. It's quick. I mean, quick for winter greens, but it's breaking right to left. Play it right out about here. Try and let it come in. It's probably probably about a 30 footer downhill. Long one for par to finish. Wow, that was a ton slower than I expected. Oh, now we got work. Here. Still moving a little bit, but probably not wanting to give the hole away. Can't believe that slowed up that much. Alright, just put a good stroke on it. Had to double to finish. Three wiggles happen. That's for sure.
Emotional damage!